Pakistan cricket team finally set foot on Indian soil on Saturday evening amid high security to take part in the World T20 event. The Shahid Afridi-led Pakistan squad reached the Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose International Airport at Kolkata at 7:44 p.m., ending weeks of uncertainty over their arrival. The visitors will be staying in Kolkata for around a week to tune up for the big tournament, play a warm-up game and then engage in a mouth-watering clash with India on March 19. INS Report.